Love liberates. It doesn't just hold. That's ego. Love liberates.